Note, the following video depicts a specific configuration of the notebook. The same removal and replacement procedures apply to all configurations of the notebook. Before you begin, remove the top cover. Removal. Using minimal force, lift the locking bar up on the power button board ZIF connector and disconnect the power button board ribbon cable from the system board. Caution! Use care to prevent damaging the ZIF connector and ribbon cable. Using minimal force, lift the locking bar up on the USB board ZIF connector and disconnect the USB ribbon cable from the system board. Caution! Use care to prevent damaging the ZIF connector and ribbon cable. Remove the two 4mm P1 Phillips head screws that secure the USB board to the base enclosure. Lift the USB board off of the alignment pins and slide the external connectors out of the cutouts in the base enclosure. Remove the USB board and place it into a static dissipative bag. Replacement. Remove the USB board from the static dissipative bag. Tow the USB board into the cutouts in the base enclosure and lower it onto the alignment pins. Replace the two 4mm P1 Phillips head screws that secure the USB board to the base enclosure. Insert the USB board ribbon cable into the USB board ZIF connector on the system board and press the locking bar down to lock the cable into place. Caution! Use care to prevent damaging the ZIF connector and ribbon cable. Insert the power button board ribbon cable into the power button board ZIF connector on the system board and press the locking bar down to lock the cable into place. Caution! Use care to prevent damaging the ZIF connector and ribbon cable.